Hello friends, welcome back. Today I am giving you the next topic of Digital Marketing Season 2. The topic is making your website easy to use. So don't forget to subscribe our channel, like the video and hit the comment section for your queries. Let's get started. Welcome back friends. As you all know, we have a topic today for making website easy to use. So hello, welcome to a lesson on website usability. That digital speak for making it easy for visitors to find what they are looking for and accomplish what they want. Now here's Kamaljeet Singh at Tall Trees to tell us how he put into this practice. He said, we have a live chat or a chat now function that makes us available to our customers live. That's providing very popular, it's very simple function that you can install to the website. Okay, I saw this function with big companies and I thought, why can't I do it? And found it's very easy to incorporate it on your website, so I did it. But the business has picked up. The live chat function has increased our sales 5 times. They are more comfortable with the chat and you are much more in tune with your customer as well. And they feel that this is a responsive website ever. So if we get on the website, we have someone to talk. A dead website is a dead website. We will go over the best ways to improve usability and how to provide simple and clear navigation to the importance of a consistent layout. We will also explain you how your writing can make your site more effective. Sounds good? Well, first, let's look at the navigation, the stuff that guides visitors around your website. Okay, so good navigation means arranging your site in a way that makes sense for your visitors. If you have a physical shop like a bakery shop, think of how your products are grouped there. Big items like cakes and breads might be in one area, while individual treats like muffins and cupcakes are in another. On your site, you can organize things in the same way and have a main menu navigation tell visitors what they will find in each section, like signs in your shop. In spite of all this, your site may not make perfect sense to everyone. That's why including a search box might be a good idea, especially if your site has lots of pages of products. Put the search box in the same place on every page of your site, so it's easy to find and visitors who are in a rush will always be able to find it and whatever they are looking for. One last thing to consider about navigation: when people visit any site on the web, they expect things to work in a certain way to do. So you are browsing a site and you want to get back to the home page. What you do? Well, click on the logo. This is something visitors will expect and it's common to nearly every website, so be sure your logo is clearly displayed on every page and that a click on it takes them more home to the another. Now let's talk about style and the way your site looks, feels. Everyone has their own taste, but there are some general guidelines to follow. First, consider your page layout. It should be consistent across your website with similar fonts, images, and other designs element. When it comes to color, you may be inclined to go bold to grab attention, but online, most people are used to reading dark text on a light background ever. You have worked hard to create your content. Make sure your visitors' eyes don't cross when they try to read it. You also need to be conscious of where on the page your content ends up. Don't make people scroll down too far to see the important stuff. Use headers and bulleted lists to help them quickly scan your pages and decide if it's worth their time to stay. Write for your audience only. Are they highly technical bunch or not? You need to check it. then jargon is okay. Otherwise, write for the everyone. Another tip, encourage visitors to take an action while visiting your site. This is called, can you guess it? A call to action, and it can help them understand what to do. Want them to pick up the telephone. Tell them to call now, hoping they will pay you a visit. Point them to get directions to our store through a Google Maps or nudge them to make a purchase with a buy now. So let us review. When you are creating a website, try to best or make it easy to use. Give visitors a clear roadmap to your site pages. Keep design consistent throughout and write content that speaks their language, and of course, give them the experience that they are looking for your website. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel and hit the comment section on your queries. Thank you very much. Have a good day.